Welcome to our channel. In the previous video, we discussed what types of cable connectors there are. Today, we're going to talk about the importance of using high-quality cable glands and the potential risks of using inferior ones. So, what standards do high-quality cable connectors need to meet? Let's take a closer look. First and foremost, cable glands need to meet certain standards and certifications to ensure their quality and safety. These certifications include IP grade certification, ATEX certification, VDE certification, UL certification, CSA certification, and CE certification. In addition, it is also necessary to comply with REACH regulations and ROHS directives. The IP grade certification, according to the standards issued by the International Electrotechnical Commission, IEC, ensures the cable gland's resistance to dust and water, providing the necessary protection for cables and wires. The IP rating is usually composed of IP followed by two numbers. The first number indicates the dust resistance level, and the second number indicates the water resistance level. For example, IP68 means that the device has the highest level of dust and water resistance. ATEX certification is a European certification standard for equipment and protection systems used in explosive environments. Cable glands that meet ATEX certification can be safely used in environments with potentially explosive gases, vapors, or dust. VDE is the abbreviation of Verbandsche Elektrotechnik, Electronic und Informationstechnik, and is an authoritative organization in the field of electrical engineering in Germany. VDE certification is a certification system that evaluates the safety and compliance of electrical products to ensure that the products meet European and international safety standards. VDE certification usually covers electrical safety, electromagnetic compatibility, material safety, and other aspects. In Germany, cable glands need to comply with VDE certification to ensure that they comply with German safety standards and meet the necessary requirements for use in the German market. UL certification is a type of US safety certification issued by underwriters laboratories. UL certification ensures that products meet US safety standards, including electrical safety, fire safety, etc. CE certification is the product safety certification mark of the European community, indicating that the product meets the safety, health, and environmental protection requirements of Europe. CSA certification ensures that the product complies with Canadian safety standards, similar to UL certification. REACH refers to the European Registration, Evaluation, Authorization, and Restriction of Chemicals, REACH, a chemical management regulation enacted by the European Union. The REACH regulation aims to protect human health and the environment, requiring companies that produce or import chemicals to register, evaluate, and control them to ensure their safe use. ROHS refers to the Restriction of the Use of Certain Hazardous Substances Directive, an environmental regulation enacted by the European Union. The ROHS directive restricts the use of hazardous substances in electrical and electronic equipment, including lead, mercury, cadmium, hexavalent chromium, etc., to reduce the impact of these substances on the environment and human health. Now, let's talk about the potential risks of using inferior cable glands. Inferior cable glands may not provide adequate protection, causing cables or wires to be exposed, increasing the risk of electrical contact, and potentially leading to fire or explosion. Additionally, inferior cable glands may not effectively secure cables or wires, leading to loosening or falling off, which can affect the normal operation of equipment or even cause damage. Furthermore, inferior cable glands may not effectively prevent dust, moisture, or other impurities from entering the interior of equipment or electrical circuits, leading to environmental pollution and equipment failure. Lastly, using inferior cable glands may violate local safety standards and regulations, potentially leading to legal liability and safety risks. That's why it's crucial to choose high-quality cable glands from reputable manufacturers like Beisit. Beisit continues to improve its quality management system in accordance with the EN62444 standard, conducting 37 tests to ensure that products are reliable, stable, safe, and have a longer service life. Thank you for watching! Remember, when it comes to cable glands, quality and safety should always be a top priority. Stay tuned for more informative content, and don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for the latest updates. See you next time! Thank you.